looked like we'd seen the worst of it, the elevator would take me back up to Rodrigo's office where we could wait the rest of it out.